Hear now the benediction, God's good word to us from the end of the book of Hebrews. Now, may the God of peace, who brought again from the dead our Lord Jesus Christ, the great shepherd of the sheep, by the blood of the eternal covenant, equip you with everything good, that you may do his will, working in us that which is pleasing in his sight, through Jesus Christ, whom be glory forever and ever. Go in the peace of Jesus Christ today. Amen.